We are going to start by factoring the numerator in the first fraction. So in the numerator, we will have 13 times g plus 6h. In the denominator, we will have 4 times 7gh. In the second fraction, we are going to factor the denominator. So we'll have 2 times g plus 6h. Now we can simplify. And if we multiply across, we are going to get a final answer of 13 over 8.